Hi, Jonathan Carbuta here with Carbuta & Company Real Estate, and welcome back to our agent training blog, where we bring you relevant information to increase your business and make 2013 be one of the best years you've had yet. And today I wanted to kind of talk about marketing strategies. And I think a lot of agents are trying to have a breakthrough with technology. And I think technology is great. I use technology. But I think we're trying to find that next piece of technology that's going to make you successful, the next best mobile app for real estate on your iPhone, or the next best website that's going to bring all this business your way. And those things are great, don't get me wrong, but I think a lot of agents are getting away from the basics. You need to get back to the basics. And one of the most powerful ways to market yourself is direct response marketing through the mail. And if it's done correctly and consistently, it can be very effective and very powerful. And what I wanted to do was share an actual postcard that I send out. This is the actual postcard that I send out to 1,789 homes every 5 to 6 weeks consistently. And on the front, it just has my picture, has my name, my contact information, my logo. It designates me as your Wallingford real estate expert, has a couple of my USPs, my unique selling propositions. I sell 92% of the homes I list. I guarantee to sell your home, or you can fire me at any time, no questions asked, and I give that in writing. Even if I spent $500 for a professional video tour, and after 2 days or 48 hours they want to fire me, no questions asked. Now on the back it says how to find out what your home is worth today, and it has some ad copy, and then it has a website for them to go to, and it has my contact information again. Now what's interesting is a lot of people do go to the website, but a lot of people pick up the phone and they call me at this number. Actually, this same postcard just landed me 2 listing appointments this week. I'm going on a listing appointment in Wallingford for Wednesday at 10 o'clock, and I'm going for another listing appointment on Thursday at 10 o'clock. And the guy that I'm meeting with on Wednesday morning at 10 o'clock actually is retired. He owns his home outright, no mortgage, and he wants to downsize into a condo, probably a 55-year and older retirement community. So right now I'm sending this postcard, and I automate this. I don't do this myself. I pay a one-time monthly fee to an outside vendor, an outside company, and they do everything for me. They do the addresses, the mailings, the ad copy, and it's consistently scheduled to go out. So basically I set it and I forget it. Now, I'm sending to 1,789 homes. Now, this is the logic that we use. If I send to 1,789 homes with at least a 5% turnover rate in a 12-month period, that's the potential of 89 listings. So there's strength in numbers. You want to pick a large farm. You want to pick at least a minimum of a 500 home farm. So now if I had 89 listings, even if I got half of those, even if I got 40 listings, that doesn't even count all of the open houses I can run, all of the sign calls I'm going to get. I could put 1-800 numbers out there. I could do call capture. I could market it on the internet, on my website. I could market in newspapers. I'll pick up so many buyers that number doesn't even take into account. So I just wanted to share with you the actual postcard that I'm sending out every 5 to 6 weeks to 1,789 home farm. So if you want more information on our program and my program and how it's working for me and the name of the vendor, just shoot me a quick email, call me at the number at the bottom of the screen, and I'd love to sit down and talk with you. Thanks for watching.